I think that the programs that the Prime Minister has laid out for the country are very pragmatic and really important leader in the energy transition, where for us in the LNG business, we've been with our partners in the country here since the early 2000s, and the pragmatic approach of the government targeting 15% of the energy mix from natural gas by 2030 is a really important initiative for us. And then the focus on all of the lower carbon solutions and green initiatives is great to see the leadership that the Prime Minister brings to the country.